In this tutorial, we'll examine how to produce a scatter plot in SPSS. And notice the example that you see on your screen. We have the scores for 10 different people on two variables. We have their college GPA, and this was their first year in college. And then we have their high school GPA, which corresponds to their 4 years they spent in high school. Now what we want to do is use these two variables to produce a scatter plot. And we'll do that by going to Graphs, and then select Legacy Dialogues, and then move down to the second to last option, Scatter Dot. Go ahead and click on that. Notice the default option, Simple Scatter, is selected as it has the black border. That's what we want. So this looks good. Let's go ahead and click Define. The Simple Scatter Plot dialog box opens here, and we want to move College GPA to the y-axis, so we'll click on that first arrow button. Then go ahead and select High School GPA and move that to the x-axis box. This looks good, so let's go ahead and click OK. And then the viewer window opens here with our output of our scatter plot. We'll go ahead and double-click on this scatter plot to open up the chart editor window so we can look at it a little bit more closely here. And in this scatter plot, notice we have a number of different circles. These circles are known as coordinates, and what they are is they contain the values for a given individual, each circle. So if you counted these, there would be 10 circles, which matches the 10 values in our data set. So for example, this circle here, the individual, we can read vertically or down to find their value on the x-axis, and then we can read across or horizontally to find their value on Y. So this person had a very high high school GPA. It looks like it was in the high 3s, somewhere around 395, 397 or 8, somewhere in there. And if you read over, we see their GPA in college was somewhere about halfway in between these two values, somewhere around 3.75, give or take. So that's what this coordinate means here. It shows a score or value both on our x-axis, which in this example is high school GPA, and on our y-axis, which here is college GPA. And that's the case for each of these points. So for the 10 people, their coordinates are plotted, which reflect their value on high school GPA and their value on college GPA. And if you look here at the scatter plot, it looks like it's linear in nature, as a straight line would do a good job representing these points. So if we wanted to perform a statistic on this, we could calculate, for example, Pearson's R, and we should be in good shape there. Okay, that's about it for producing a basic scatter plot in SPSS. Thanks for watching.